electronic tuning, man.
Oh, it's fine.
That's a ticket.
Get you right on it.
I got one of those.
Like the guy said in Lafayette a few weeks ago. Without that, I'd have never known I was on
YouTube.
I would have never known I was on YouTube.
You're a perfect name, Judah.
Oh, yeah, man. All the time.
Hey, Booyah, I'm around, man. Yeah. That's on me.
On your tab.
I don't want to
fuck you. Finally got one, and you got to take it
away. That's the one we iced down last night.
I'll
just stay right here. I'll get a shot. You try to tune a guitar without one of those? One that doesn't have a pickup on it? No, it's about impossible enough.
It's pretty close.
Pretty damn close.
Pretty damn close, I tell you. Aye, aye, aye. I don't fuck.
Come here, Reagan. Come sit over here.
Come sit right in between Mr. Mike and Mr. Deal. Yeah.
One right here. Spit. When you rub it, spit and swallow that shit.
Oh, you look like you need a light.
They're sending you home? What you doing? Packing up?
Yep.
He's just warming up.
I want to pack up.
What's your favorite Hank Williams song?
Tell you what.
Favorite one to play. I mean, there's favorites and then there's favorite ones.
Well,
to
nowadays, play. Anyone that can sing.
Anyone you can remember.
Anyone that can sing is my favorite. I'm so tickled
to
death.
You can sing
it. Hey, I'm so tickled to death.
You can sing anyone you want. There's no director.
I'm so tickled to death that I can sing a song that, hey, got it.
That's good.
I know it.
Yeah,
I can feel it.
Oh, yeah.
Ay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hank wrote this one when he was on that had a called caravan
thing. Oh, yeah.
And, I would ride in number 9 and start from Caroline. I heard that song. My home. I heard that song often. my darling heart. I get by what you know. They took me on their darker lane, locked me to a ball and chain. I heard that song walk along. Some whistle blow.
You almost got that one down.
Hot
dog. A little bit of more practice.
I can feed it.
Oh, you getting close.
Oh, yeah.
Close.
What the woman told you in Thailand?
Huh?
She asked you, what the woman asked you, is it true that Hank Williams is dead?
Yeah. I don't.
She said what?
Charles, you missed that story.
She said, are you Hank Williams?
Yeah, she asked me, she said, are you Hank Williams? I said, no, Hank Williams is dead. Yeah, she said. She walked away. She walked away, and then I seen she was serious, really and truly. She thought I was him.
Yeah, but
man.
You thought you were talking about you alone.
Oh, man. Hey.
One more Hank Williams there, please, dear.
One more, what's wrong with two or three?
Listen to this, he's coming up.
He's only 70, he's not, he's dark.
He's young still, am I?
No, but... at my age, I'm kind of getting tired.
You're only 50, dear.
Yeah.
What's kinder? Kinder?
Huh?
Kinder? Define kinder.
Kinder.
I did, come sit with me, Mike.
I'm not too sure yet what it is.
Sit down, Mike. Right here, Mike.
Yeah, that lady over there, actually. Hey, good looking. Hard. I don't know if it is. It might be hard. Oh, I've got one here. Hey, good looking. What you got? I got a hot pot bowl and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. That's soda pop and the dance is free. If you want to have fun, come along with me. Hey, good cooking. What you got cooking? I'd be cooking something up with me. Still think I'm getting tired.
No, how about the bass?
How about Gene Hall?
Yeah, that's it. Gene Hall.
Remember the words?
You remember the words?
You remember the words?
No, rush me. Okay. Darn it.
I'm sorry.
We can help.
For my wife, Deanna, your cousin.
Hey.
You're Gene Hall.
Oh, man. That ain't Hank, me and nothing. Ain't nothing more Hank than that.
It's kind of high, but. You're cheating Hall. What make you? I think two more songs.
Okay, baby.
Okay, we got some vitamins. And, we got some vitamins coming for you.
Hey,
it's about time.
Hey,
what's the matter?
That's your great grandchild.
All right.
She's cute, just like her grandpa.
Oh, yeah.
She knows a star when she sees
it. She's getting to be hot stuff, Jack. Oh, yeah. Just like her grandpa. Yeah. Just like her papa.
One more.
Two more.
Two more.
That's the spirit.
Oh, how many?
Two.
Two more. Oh, come on. Hot. No, wait.
Slade, you want to jump in too?
This song here that Hank used to sing, that one. He loved that song there. It's called My Main Trial Is Yet to Come. No. No, I'm going to sing the other one instead. I thought about this one, but I'm going to sing the other one.
Well, sing all three of them.
Sing them all.
Well, how many do you think they got? Traveling down. Not where the road will end. Out of pain in the body. All along without a friend. In a little country village, I met a man. Now this one here is about a man that's sentenced to die in the electric chair. And the first time Ricky Shack came to Lafayette, when she had just made it big, he called my wife. He said, Wally, I want you to do me a favor. He said, okay. He said, what is it? He said, bring a coffee pot. We got to plug it in the refrigerator. He's a coffee drinker guy. So after a while, I tell the Wally, I'm going to check on Ricky, see what he's doing. So I got in the dressing room. He had his guitar. We found out some songs. I said, by the way, I said, my wife, Luella heard you sing a song the other day on television. She really loved it. Oh, yeah, I said, what is it? I said, that bird in a great in mind. Oh, yeah, I said. So he sang it. I said, you're missing a chord there. He said, what? I said, you're missing a key there. He said, I am. I said, yes, you are. He said, here, sing it. So, and he wouldn't go to A like that, you see. It's heavy. He wouldn't do it. He said, I'll be darned. He said, where the hell you learned that, you? I learned that from Hank. Hey, hey, I had my chest sticking out there.
Wait,
I learned that from Hank.
Hey, tell him the rest of the story. Ricky Skaggs does not make a mistake. He listens to everything. It's got to be perfect, right? You told me that years ago.
Oh, yeah. We were in Asia, and we were right by the stage, and I had my tune, and we were all tuned with my tune. Yeah. Perfect. And after a while, he didn't say nothing. He picked up his guitar, and he went. He left. After a while, he came back. He said, yeah. He said, it's a little different. I said, a little different of what? What are you talking about? He said, that piano's out of tune.
Oh.
He said, that piano's off. He said, there's a little different. While he was tuning up with my tune, somebody happened to hit that piano. And he heard that sound. And he went over there, showed up. He said, when I'm going to be with Buck and them, he said, there's going to be a difference. When you're going to be, when there's going to be the finale. The finale, he said, when you all going to be on stage, he said, there won't be no difference. You won't be on stage. But he said, when I'll be with Buck and then, he said, you'll be at the guy's place. Oh, you talk about it here, man.
So he caught that?
Oh, yeah, he caught that. And then the next song I'm singing, I said, another one that would be good for you. I said, that burden of greater than mine. Oh, he said, I know it. So he sang it. I was listening to it. And when he finished, I said, that's not the same tune, I know. He said, what? I said, that's not the same tune, I know. He said, you got a different tune, Paul? I said, you damn right. What did he say here? I said, give me that guitar, boy. I sang it. The same identical word, entirely different tune. And I don't remember what tune he had, but it's this song here. It's about a man that's sentenced to die in the electric chair.
Sitting alone in my prison cell, watching the setting sun. My trial on earth was for my soul, but my main trial is yet to come. My main trial is yet to come, oh Lord, I'm sentenced to die.
nice song.
Man, they're from Southeast Red, Louisiana.
Oh, yeah, boy. Hot dog.
That was wonderful.
Uno, super player, Portanaria.
You gotta sing, you gotta sing the last song.
Tell us how much.
It's got to be yours. Hank's got some good songs, but you're going to be known for this song.
That's correct.
You ain't going to be known for Hank's songs. You're going to be known for this song. So let's hear it.
You're not going to finish the game.
Dis la histoire à tout le monde. Et comment t'as haïssé cette chanson t'as écrit?
Oh, sure.
Ça, c'est bon.
It came a time where I hated that song so damn much. I couldn't sing nothing else. The people wanted me to sing only the back door. And in that dance hall, they would get up from that church. I knew what they would when they get close to the bandstand. I turned around, make as if I was just. I wasn't doing a damn thing. I just didn't want to talk to the people. But I had no choice. They asked Mr. Bardot, and I had to sing it anyway.
Yeah.
For myself.
How many times you think you sang it in your lifetime?
Oh.
No, really. Ballpark figure.
Oh, but yeah, leave it right there.
I have no idea. But I had just, sometimes I had just sang it.
Yeah.
A new crowd
would
get
in. Yeah.
Oh boy, that was good. God damn. Oh boy, you talk about something, John. I hated that song, man. But now, since it brought me to all that country, you know, I'm beginning to like it.
You're beginning to like it. I think you're right, dude.
It's funny how time changes.
Yeah. Time out. Regardless of the song, we still like you. We always like you.
Oh, you make my heart feel so good. Oh, man.
What's the short version of the story behind it?
The wrong flower. Okay, wonderful.
Moi, la belle, elle avait des beaux bras. Elle a passé le tout en pétant. Son âme de nuit, là, un matin. Le jour était un peu cassé. C'est passé dans la borne d'arrière. Après minuit, mon été de village. Et je trouvais que j'ai dû marcher. Ils m'ont emmené pas. À mes ans, j'avais la campagne, c'était qui m'en est tombé. C'est passé dans la porte en arrière. Mon destin de toi est arrivé. Il a créé le ton de mon idée. C'est pas la touche et mon dame est trop à tête d'eux. Un jour, après mon est à Waterloo. Ça passé dans la porte en arrière.
Once or twice in his life that he drank. Not many times D.L. did. But he probably did come in one night.
Oh, but wait a minute.
I'm just talking about Mr. Todd, my old partner.
Yeah. Okay. But I got something to review. Hey, let me tell you.
What?
We're playing a trick it down at Riceville. Me and Bado and the man.
Oh, yeah.
And
Riceville, y'all know where that's at,
John.
Guys?
John would drink some whiskey. Butch Poirier was playing the fiddle for us.
He drank
some gin. Bado would drink some wine on the rock. Me and Contuchet would drink some beer. But the round would come too fast. So they'd pass it. I drank beer, whiskey, gin, wine, and beer. All night long. When I felt myself getting tipsy, I slacked for a while. Then, as long as I was moving, I was all right. But did one night, my man. And my son calls another man dad had just came out. Charles, let me tell you.
You played it?
That night, I hadn't stopped fast enough.
No break.
Jack, I started feeling kind of, I don't know how. But
that was in 1969.
Oh, I don't remember what year. It hit me so hard, I forgot the year. let me tell you, man. So, after a while, John, somebody didn't come and request that song. My son calls another man, Daddy. But they'll say, You have to sing. It's a request. We got to play the request. It's okay. Give me the chair. I sat down. My friend, that was the longest song I had ever sang in my life. I thought that son of a gun would have never end. Oh, powerful. When I got home, my wife had to take my pants off. I couldn't even take my pants off. Man.
Is you late?
No. He had a virus. No.
Yeah, I had a virus, all right. Oh, yeah, I had a virus.
A virus.
It's a put-on virus.
Thank you, dude.
It was a put-on virus, man.
Yeah.
I got some stories, man. If I could remember all the son of a gun. Nah, some of them I can't tell. But,
time out.
Aye.
It's Katie.
Yep.
I need a guitar. You made that song in 1906 or something. You still have it in the museum?
No. No. They stole it in South America. That Gibson, that J200 Gibson, it took.